Chris. I am a professional painter, working usually in the streets for free and illegally. My main tool is stencil, and my street name is C215. What I really appreciate by painting in the streets is that you leave an artwork to people who are not used to see art placed for free in the streets. And some of them are never going to museums, they are never opening art books, and then suddenly, unexpected, they open their eyes and they discover art in their own districts. And this is really important to make things evolve in a society where everything is commercial. Stencil art is usually considered as very weak regarding aesthetics and detail you can put in. So I decided to do portraits and to make them as beautiful as I can to prove the contrary. And my portraits try to show the people they have to open their eyes about neglected people of the society. In the streets, I'm used to paint homeless people, street kids, or contextual animals like birds and cats, and to show the people, human beings, they don't want to see. But through my stencil, they find them beautiful because I try to show them with dignity.